need to rebuild the economy, and London is the place to start that. We need to do our bit, and Crossrail was a big part of our bit. And that's why it's been so disappointing that the mayor didn't listen to anyone, and he won't take responsibility for anything. He constantly keeps talking about the government. Well, it wasn't the government that laid off 30% of TFL staff, and it wasn't the government that didn't deliver Crossrail on time. It was him.